Kritika, welcome back to my channel. I'm in Sikkim. In fact, I've been here for the past 1 week traveling around here, so I already have a bunch of videos from Sikkim up on my channel in case you'd like to watch those. So right now I'm in Gangtok. Today's actually my last day here, and look how beautiful Gangtok looks. So I'm actually staying at my friend Shumnima's place.
Hi!
Shumnima's from Gangtok, so she's going to be showing me around today. So we're not really going to be doing typical touristy things because this is my second time visiting Gangtok. So Shum is going to show me things she enjoys about Gangtok. So yeah, it's going to be a fun day. Keep on watching.
Yes, and subscribe. What? And like. And follow.
The great yellow sun is reflecting in your deep blue eyes. The day has begun. You spin around, you laugh to yourself, and I see you shine in every color.
The sun's finally out today. I'm honestly loving this weather. So right now we're just going to have some breakfast at this heritage hotel. It's called Nor-khill.
And I see you shine in every color, resting your head in my arms.
Wow. Oh my god, so pretty. This place is honestly so beautiful. The ambience here is amazing. Shum told me this was a heritage hotel, but I didn't realize it was a luxury heritage hotel, so this was not what I was expecting at all. So I'm quite impressed with this place.
Get rid of all your sorrows in the summer city. You'll never feel alone as long as you're with me. Get rid of all your sorrows in the summer city. There's no place on earth.
We've just ordered our food and we thought we'll walk around and explore this beautiful property. So they have an outside section as well, which looks amazing, and it has a really nice view of the stadium over here, which is called Paljar Namgyal Stadium. Also, just walking around here, I ran into Ghost from Game of Thrones. Look how cute he is. This is actually Shum's first time visiting this place. What do you think about it?
I love it. I mean, I've always heard about Nor-khill Hotel, saying that it was like Chogyal's. Chogyal means Raja,
okay.
Like in King in Sikkimese.
Mm-hmm.
So Chogyal's like heritage place.
Was this his house?
No, it was not his house. It was a. It was hotel only as far as I can remember.
Okay.
Now I don't know deep history and
all. Alright.
But then it was Chogyal's place. So we always thought it was something else. And I live in Gangtok, so why to come outside to eat?
You know? Yeah, I know. When you're living in a place, you sort of just like...
Just ignore.
Yeah. Yeah, true.
And this is like offbeat also. It's not exactly in MG Road. It's in Paljar Namgyal Stadium. PS Road.
Okay.
Paljar Namgyal Stadium, the one which you saw. So it's in that road. And this was the first time I've heard so many things about it. So once Kritika was here, I told her let's go. It was also like
I was really she told me it's like a heritage hotel. I was expecting like it'll be like some kind of monastery with like basic food, but this is very impressive, so beautiful. So our food is getting prepared, hopefully that'll get done soon because I'm very hungry. And yeah, we're just chilling now. Our food is here and it's looking really good. So we've ordered some rice, some aloo dum on Shum's recommendation, and dal. And Shum has also gotten some chicken for herself. So, how's the food, Shum?
I'm hungry, so it's damn tasty. Otherwise, also, I'm sure it's tasty.
I found you today. It feels like it's been forever. Laughing all day. We spin around, we spin around.
Done with lunch. The food was great. This is a bit on the pricier side though, because it's a luxury hotel. So I think our meal was for 1800 rupees, which I think is pretty decent for a place like this. So anyway, we're heading on to go do some sightseeing now.
Your hand reaches mine. Feels like I can do anything. Just give me a mountain to climb. You sing.
At this place called Tashi View Point, from where you can get an amazing view of Gangtok city. Luckily today it's not that foggy, so I think we'll be able to catch a good view.
But it's about to rain, so
yeah,
fingers crossed.
As long as you're with me, get rid of all your sorrows.
we're all the way on top, we're the only people here. It sort of started raining outside, but still the view is quite incredible. Top is Ganeshtok, which is basically a temple, and there's also a viewpoint here. It started to get really foggy, so I don't know if we'll get a good view from here, but let's see. So luckily for us, there's no fog here, and we have such an amazing view of the city. So that there is the monastery, and over there is the palace. I prefer the view at Ganeshtok better than Tashi View Point, but that's probably because Tashi was quite foggy. Anyway, we're stopping for some refreshments now. Shum is having some aloo chura, which is like this Sikkimese chaat type of thing, which Shumnama loves. And
it's aloo chura, yeah. Don't call it chaat, it's aloo chura.
Okay, and I'm just having some coffee. There is a life I lead in this city. We are now at Enchey Monastery, which is the monastery we saw from the top of Ganeshtok. So there are actually a lot of monasteries in Gangtok. I think Rumtek is a more famous one, but yeah. Why did you bring me here, Shum?
Because this is, this is one of the oldest monasteries, and also local people believe that there is some energy over here. Like, it's not just for tourist attractions, you know. Most of the monasteries in Sikkim are made for tourist attractions,
but this is more like
this is more of a religious thing, and we always come over here to pray.
So the monastery, Tashi Viewpoint, and Ganeshtok are all sort of close to each other. They're like 5-10 minutes apart, but they're kind of far from the main Gangtok city. It's about a half hour drive to get to Tashi Viewpoint from Gangtok. Worrying to cut my teeth, I can take what I need to get by. It doesn't make it easy. Yeah, the piece of my heart moves slow, somewhere in the great unknown. This place is actually really peaceful and nice. We're sort of like the only people here. There's barely anyone, and there's some construction work happening, but it's still very calm and nice. I'm really liking it here. So we're done with sightseeing in this part of Gangtok. We're heading back to the main area, which is like MG Marg and all of that, and we'll probably do some shopping, eat some good food, and walk around. When I return from the afterglow, will you carry me like I am whole again? So Gangtok actually has a cable car ride, and I really wanted to do it. It closes at 4:30 p.m. and we caught it just in time. That's the one we're gonna take. Yeah, Mumbai local vibes. Wait, hold on, put me together, take me back where I belong. I want it all. I had a feeling, but the feeling is all gone. Wait, hold on, put me together, take me back where I belong.
Somebody just farted inside you.
I had a feeling, but the feeling is all gone. So that cable car ride was a bit underwhelming. It was nice, but it was really crowded, so we couldn't really enjoy the view. But yeah, I suppose it's worth doing, like, if it's not very crowded. Anyway, we're walking up to MG Marg now. It's raining and it's quite a walk, so I'm kind of grossed out because I don't like rains. But yeah, hopefully we'll reach soon. Got myself a cold coffee, my favorite. If I could take you back to my youth and show you what I wish I knew. My So it's not stopped raining, but it's sort of reduced. So I think we're gonna head out now. So we've reached MG Marg. It's still pouring, so that's really unfortunate. But MG Marg is actually a very popular tourist attraction. I was here on my first night in Gangtok as well. And this is a very busy street with a lot of cafes and stores and stuff. So I'm really hoping the rain stops, but I'm gonna try to do some shopping and maybe go to some nice cafe for dinner. Somehow managed to walk through this rain and we're doing some shopping now. The stuff here looks really nice. I gotta tell you something I could do. I could be running or I'm chasing you, but I won't, cause I got better things to do. I spent my precious time. So Shum has now brought me to this place called the local cafe. It looks really cute. And what are we gonna try here?
We're going to try something called lefing. Mm-hmm. Lefing was basically when I was in Kangpong in boarding school, they used to sell lefing. And now, what am I saying? God, I'm hungry. Let's go eat. After that, I'll talk.
So basically we're gonna try something called lefing, which I've actually had in Delhi. It's this Tibetan dish. It's really spicy. Too spicy for my liking, but I'm gonna try it out and see how it is. Chasing somebody who loves me too. If I got a dollar for every time you slam the door, I would be the richest girl alive, alive, alive. If you hadn't run away, every time I asked you stay, you would sleep right next to me tonight. So spicy. It's very tasty, but super spicy. I don't know how I'm gonna finish this. It's so spicy. My mouth is on fire, literally. I'm gonna have some sugar. My mouth is literally on fire right now. Even the sugar isn't helping. So we're at another cafe now. This one is called Baker's Cafe. It's still raining outside, so we've literally just been eating. And we've ordered ourselves some waffles. This cafe is actually quite popular. I wish we weren't this full or we'd have had our dinner here. But yeah, we're just having some waffles. And this is actually one of the oldest cafes in Gangtok. In the beginning, I just didn't know that you're an enemy I held too close. Back home now, and today has been a lot of fun. The rains kind of ruined our plans. We had a lot of things planned for today evening. I really wanted to walk around MG Marg and explore, and also go to this place called Rachna Bookstore, which I've heard amazing things about. But unfortunately, we couldn't do all of that, so that sucks. But otherwise, today has been very nice. And Shum has been such a nice tour guide and showed me around so well. In fact, this entire trip was actually planned by her, and she did such a good job. So thank you so much, Shum. I had an amazing time, and I'm so glad I came to Sikkim again. So I'm heading back to Mumbai tomorrow. I'm kind of sad to be leaving because it's been really nice here. It's so peaceful. I really enjoyed being around nature and not having a phone connection. I'm kind of used to that now, but I have to get back to reality. Anyway, I really hope you guys enjoyed watching all my Sikkim videos. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, press the bell button, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.